Yay, Swindon, we're coming.
Time's about 10 past 5. I started my journey today at 12:30 in Streatham. I'm now in Paddington. It's taken me hours and hours and hours. Can't wait to do the match right now. It's been a long day. I had a burger that was bigger than both my hands. Eating most of it now.
It's getting smaller.
It's an update on the burger, yeah? It's a burger update.
Let's see if that comes out at the end of the night.
Yeah, you can see. You can be the cameraman for that, mate.
That time at Electro Showroom, was it? Where you had that raspberry thing during the day and then went and did the show. And
cherry pie.
That was on the floor that day.
I fainted.
You do?
No, I smashed it though. I wrapped my ass off on the stage, jumped off, passed out. Woke up, saw him on the stairs, came upstairs, vomited out some cherry pie. Some girl was like, I know him, that's Jester.
Oh, I was saying my name was Jester, not Mark the Marsh.
You know, in my mind's eye, I'm seeing what Marvin's wearing that day. And Marvin's dressed like the youth on Little Miss Jocelyn. You know the youth star on the back of the bus?
Yeah.
You know the boy? Oh. That's how Marvin's dressed.
Yeah. Yeah. Try wrapping that hat.
And duffel coat.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Hey, Mark, do you want to go and ask those community service officers what you think of their job?
No, really. I've had a warrant out for my arrest, and I really want to alert them of my presence in the building, you know?
True that. Don't do that.
The gig at Swindon, there weren't many people. It was about three. I've done better. I've done far, far better. But you know, I'm not sure if I've done worse. Yeah, I've done worse. Did worse at Nambuka. Terrible show, terrible. There was one lady in green, I felt that fuck out of her. She was dancing the fuck away, like.
She was
drunk, yeah. And she didn't get beat up by someone that was with us. But shit, it happened. But yeah, it was cool. I didn't really get to see the whole of Akalis there, but from what I did see, bombs up, man. And he's a cool guy. Nice. Didn't know what to expect, but nice guy, man. Nice guy. I'm with him again on Monday, 2 days from now. But yeah, we missed the last fucking train. So, you know, there you go, Swindon. Stayed in Swindon. Well, I didn't stay in Swindon, I'm off somewhere else, but, you know, I missed my last train so I could do the gig.
It's like 10 o'clock in the morning, day after the first day of the tour, it's the 6th day. We're in Yatton.
7th.
Is it 7th?
Yeah.
See, I don't know what day it is. It's 7th. Safely say, I've never been to Yatton before. I didn't even know Yatton existed. First time I've ever come here. It's quiet. It's really quiet. But, I'm a little bit tired. I watched Aang, the last album.
Marvin's a windbender, by the way. Marvin's a windbender. Jack's an earthbender.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I say windbender's worse than you think about.
Not really. I'm waiting on the train.
But, yet again, we are kind of lagging.
Yeah. I think we told me to start from, or only valid from, Swindon. So, we get caught by any officials on the train. Sorry, mate. Just wait until we get to Swindon, innit?
We get caught by any officials, Thomas is out of pocket.
Alright, so I'm back in London. Paddington and shit. So, I'm gonna try and get back to South London so I can sleep. Yeah, until then,